The E-Edition is your source for news content provided in a format made for our online world. It's a digital replica of the printed newspaper, but includes modern enhancements that will allow you to navigate to articles quicker, engage with content, and share articles easily along with other advantages. To get started, open the application through either a desktop, laptop, tablet, or mobile device. Access is available by registering through the My Account page of your subscribed newspaper, news website, or bayareanewsgroup.com reader services page. Once you've registered online, you'll begin receiving a daily notification email alerting you to the top articles of the day. Now, let's walk you through some features that will enhance your reading experience. The E-Edition is available anytime for all Bay Area News Group publications. One subscription affords you the opportunity to view all of our content on any given day, at any hour of your choosing. With three daily newspapers and dozens of weekly publications, that's a lot of news at one subscription price. Once logged in to the E-Edition, there's several ways to navigate within the app in article mode. Click on the arrows in the middle of the page to view articles or sections. Use the index to the right of the page to jump to articles or content of interest. Or use the arrows to advance to other pages or sections. There's also a navigation bar that appears when hovering your cursor at the top of the application, allowing you to advance to specific pages or sections. On larger screens, both the page and article appear side by side. On smaller screens, you'll see either the section page or the article. Use the browse mode to get the highest visibility to see each page. In order to read an article more closely, take advantage of the zoom option. Click on the article. The entire article will highlight in red, and the text format will be shown for greater visibility. To change the size of the text, use these control keys to make the text bigger or smaller, or pinch and grab on your mobile device. E-Edition offers the ability to share articles with others easily. To share an article, click on the Share button. A menu appears displaying options for sharing, including social media, email, and print. Want to save or print a portion of a page, article, or ad? Use the Clip function, then follow the on-screen instructions. In order to download full pages, click on Pages from the menu bar. Select the page or pages you want to store. Then click Download to receive your copies. Another benefit of the E-Edition is viewing archives from any of the Bay Area News Group publications for the past 30 days. Just click on Editions on the menu bar. Choose from your subscribed daily publication or open any of the daily or weekly publications we offer. Interested in specific content? Search for past copies by clicking on Search Archive from the menu bar or anywhere you see Search the Archives. Just enter the search criteria you're looking for and the results from one of our past issues will be displayed. Another benefit of the E-Edition is hyperlinks for easy connectivity. Most articles and advertisements have live links to easily connect you with websites, email addresses, or phone numbers. Did you know that the E-Edition will read an article to you? When you're busy or just want to take a rest from reading, the E-Edition is equipped with voice-to-text technology that will read articles for you. Click on the Listen to Article button and the application will begin reading. Don't forget to turn up your volume. Thank you for taking the time to learn about the features of this application. We hope this will enhance your reading experience of the Bay Area News Group's E-Edition.